Hello everyone and welcome back to another video here inside of Cold War Zombies. This video will be the undermap glitch again, and you may be like, hold up, you've already uploaded this glitch, so why are you re-uploading it? Well, if you're not aware, at the moment there is a bug going on where you can get teleported to random areas while playing a normal game of Dimashina or Mao or Firebase, so it's a bit of a big issue. But for some reason, as of the 23rd of July, this glitch is reworking and you can do it to either get yourself levels or XP, so let's just get straight into the glitch. So to get into this glitch, I'll recommend that you have the Juggernaut perk and also some stims on the standby. To do the glitch, make your way toward the crash-side area and you're going to need to have at least two zombies left in the round. With these two zombies trained up right behind you, you need to make your way toward this broken plane wing. Once here, go prone and then these two zombies should be pushing you, and as they are pushing you, you're going to need to go up, down and keep on repeating this action. Eventually, the zombies will either A, push you directly under the map, or B, push you toward the side. If the zombies have pushed you toward the side, simply down by the zombies and then push back a little bit and then you will be under the map. So right now, the area you are in is a death barrier, so simply go around this slope to your right, and once you've gone over this slope, you should be fine, and you should not be taking any more damage from the death barrier. So right now, you are under the map, and in this spot, no Megaton, Plaguean, or Zombie can hit you. The area I like to go to in this spot is this rock, and I like to sit just below it, and from here, all the zombies will be visible from above, making them easier to kill. Also, do note that there is an ammo cache located below the plane wing right in front of you, so if you need ammo, go toward this plane wing and grab the ammo from the ammo cache. So at this point, if you are going for very high rounds, I would suggest that you have the DI Nova 5 Wonder Weapon. The reason I suggest this weapon is that A, it has unlimited ammo, and B, it's very good for just chilling down on your seat or your couch or whatever you are sitting on and just shooting zombies from above and easily going through rounds. So for what I've tested, this glitch works for the remainder of your game, and it's an amazing spot to get AXP and just to level up inside of Cold War, so yeah, it's a good spot. However, in the upcoming days, if there is a patch that fixes some stuff and if this glitch does get patched, I will be notifying you guys either in the description or in the pinned comment to notify you that the glitch is patched, but for right now it still works and it's an amazing glitch. If you guys want to exit this undermap glitch, simply have the Aether Shroud ready for use and then come to this area behind the rock that we have been camping on. From here, simply Aether Shroud forward, and if you've done this correctly, you should be out of the undermap glitch. You can do this for A, grabbing yourself better perks, or B, getting a better pack-a-punched weapon. Anyways, that concludes today's video. If you guys have enjoyed the video, then a like rating would be very appreciated as it does help the video spread out to more viewers on the platform. Until next time, goodbye.